focus now to tell you about how earlier in March this year, the NGT had taken some motor cognizance of the permission granted by Union Environment Ministry to fell 1.1 lakh trees over a 111 kilometer long corridor. Now, this was a pet project of the state government. Now, the NGT has formed a four-member panel to find out whether 1 lakh trees were illegally felled for the corridor meant for the Kanwar Yatra to Haridwar. Let's tell you, this corridor is along the Ghaziabad-Meerut-Muzaffarnagar route. It's a two-lane stretch. Earlier this year, the government had told the NGT that it wanted to construct the route that is, and this would go to, of course, various cities of people going from UP, Haryana, Rajasthan, Delhi and MP after fetching water from the Ganga in Haridwar. The Green Court, however, had raised substantial issues relating to compliance of environmental norms in an earlier order. All right, that's the latest that we're given to understand as far as this is concerned. The action over here, of course, is with that panel coming into effect, but there's clearly a back and forth between the NGT and the Uttar Pradesh government. This is a row over the Kanwar Yatra. But the bigger question here is, were these trees illegally felled? And which is why now the NGT has formed that four-member joint panel to be probing the felling of trees. Adeep Walter, my colleague, joins me for more. Adeep, very good morning. Given the fact that this action has been taken with that formation of a panel, it's very important to draw into perspective. There is a row clearly between the NGT and how the UP government might have to handle this, but were rules flouted, which is why now, essentially, they would want the panel to be probing that aspect.
Well, see, the National Green Tribunal has issued a notice to the Uttar Pradesh government in a alleged case of felling of trees on the path of Kanwar Yatra. The report that suggests, it says that the trees allegedly felling of trees were done on the path of around 111 kilometers. And for this, National Green Tribunal has formed a four-member panel that will look into the allegations of the illegal tree felling. And apart from this, the National Green Tribunal has also issued a notice to the Chief Secretary of Uttar Pradesh demanding explanation on the case. The National Green Tribunal has said that if illegal felling of the tree has been done, the Uttar Pradesh government should explain, and the four-member panel committee will look into all the allegations made in this case.
Right, Adi, thank you very much for getting us those details as to why this action has been taken. Of course, it's only a matter of time to find out if those trees were illegally felled. Having said that, let's leave it at that for the moment.